All right, everyone, GPT 5.2 is now released and you've probably already been seeing a lot of posts about this. So here are the evals and you can see how it compares against Opus 4.5 as well as Gemini 3 Pro. But if you're familiar with this channel, you know that while these benchmarks are helpful, they don't always paint a clear picture. So what I'm going to do is skip through all of these news updates and instead put it through the test and use it in both Cursor as well as Codex CLI. In my previous video, this was built in one shot using a single prompt using Opus 4.5. And today I will be showing you this version that was built by GPT 5.2. It has a whole bunch of different games. It has sound effects. It has games with physics involved as well. It has AI shooters. And it even has a full-blown Tetris clone built within as well. And this is another version using the same prompt, but using Codex CLI. And you will see that there are different styles even though they were given the same prompt and are using the same model. The interesting thing here was that it was able to create its own original game as you see over here, which is not Space Invaders, but a different kind of Star Blaster game. So I'm really excited to share with you the prompts that I use as well as the process and the results. So without further ado, let's get started.